Lawrence this week. Here's Lawrence going for the corner. Odunze, touchdown, Huskies, 26 yards.
Tim, they've been working on Cameron Johnson. Soft coverage here, off coverage. He waits and turns his hips. He says, I'm going to battle. I'm trying to identify where the ball is coming from. Odunze. It may have been a nice little kiss off of the back end there. A little love tap. Huh?
Yeah,
a
little love tap.
Yeah, that was a little love tap.
Yeah, for a young guy, made a veteran.
Just two catches tonight for Otten. Morris off the play fake. A rifle to the end zone, touchdown. And Washington surges in front.
The Huskies back to work. And a deep ball is caught. It's Odunze, who's still on his feet inside the Washington State 20. To get the snap off. Hewitt again to the end zone, right side this time. What a catch from Odunze for the touchdown.
Put the ball up and trusted his receivers and trying to give him a chance. Odunze runs a bit of a sail route to the edge.
Career touchdown and first wearing Husky gold and purple. Throw to the end zone, it's Odunze. Penix drops back, well protected, and connects with Romo Odunze, sophomore wide receiver from Las Vegas. Penix looks to the end zone, and it's caught! Odunze, spectacular catch!
Plenty of room to work. Penix looks him off and then goes there. Great coverage, but man, does he fit it in.
His career long of 47 yards, achieved against Stanford. Penix wants it all! To the end zone for the touchdown! Odunze the score!
Who's going to do it? Three different receivers in the first 4 weeks have gone for over 100 yards.
Third down and nine. Penix throws a strike into Odunze. Here comes the pressure. Penix delivers, and it's caught! Odunze grabs it for the touchdown.
Extra people coming for Arizona, but the Huskies pick it up, and there's the shot to Odunze for the touchdown.
Oh. They bring eight. It's man coverage. Penix says, let it fly to my top target. Not once, not twice. Look like a fish.
So, regroup for the Huskies. Penix again all the time. Where is he going? He has a man for six. Romo Odunze.
And across the midfield line. Penix from a clean pocket. Thrown deep again, has a man wide open. It's Odunze. Easy touchdown for the Huskies.
Play. This was all made possible by the offensive line. Watch the pressure. It's picked up. Michael Penix not rushed, and then Romo Odunze showed.
Another four-man rush, well protected again. He's going to take another shot this time, reaching back. Here's Odunze. Inside the 10, gang tackled down at the 8-yard line. It's first and goal.
It's right there, wide ends.
This time he goes back shoulder. Odunze walls his man off for another Washington touchdown.
Six play, the opening drive. It's Penix with the flip.
Penix going to take a shot down the field looking for Odunze, and he holds it in.
Let's keep a bunch of people in the block, a seven-man protection so the quarterback feels comfortable, and then Odunze at 6'3", 215 goes up and gets the 50-50 ball. Strong hands.
Looked like a free play, but I didn't see a flag come out. They're going to take the shot downfield for Odunze. He's got it. Down to the 15. Justin White was in coverage.
Offsides.
Goes for another explosive play for 40 yards.
Doesn't matter. You're just giving the guy a green light to throw the ball deep. It's already green.
Romo Odunze, one of the great skill players for Washington. Back to return this punt. No fair catch. And he makes a man miss. Odunze to the left side. Cuts it upfield. There he goes. Makes the punter miss. Odunze. He's going to go. Touchdown! 83 yards!
Explosive. But obviously the defense and special teams as well. Romo Odunze. Mel Kiper currently has him. a surefire first-round pick at the wide receiver position, which is just absolutely unheard of in the game of football.
Penix down the field. Odunze with the catch. With five Cal defenders around him, Penix. Penix going deep. Odunze turned around. Found the ball. Touchdown.
Good. Michael Penix Jr. just dropping the football on a dime. It almost seemed like Rome Odunze thought the ball was going to come over his other shoulder. Did a tremendous job of adjusting in air and making a tremendous grab.
Put together another great season.
Penix throws short middle. That's caught. And then the turn inside the five. Odunze spins. Touchdown.
Now here's a free play for Penix, and he'll just launch downfield. 50-50 ball. Odunze's got it.
A tough battle to the field. Odunze's as good as there is. The chemistry that he has, he gets away with a pull on the shoulder pad right there. Never located the football.
In a different position here as Penix lost to the end zone. Jump ball caught. Touchdown, Odunze.
And shot. And they went to the field against eight. Manning, he's trying to use his hands. He's trying to get in position. And actually wasn't in bad position.
Launching for the end zone. Forget being patient. Odunze. And Washington takes the lead.
First and goal, Penix. Looking nice for the fade. Ball. And it is caught. It's touchdown, Odunze.
This is the ninth straight pass play for Washington. Penix going far side. End zone, Odunze, revenge!
It's going to be the inside vertical. Penix sees it right away, pumps to the left and knows, I've got one-on-one, I'm going to throw it to one. I don't care who's guarding them. I don't care if they miss call.
They run it a lot to force matchups out of that bunch formation. Pax deep ball has been high sometimes today. That one is right there. Odunze.
They get into that bunch knowing it's man-to-man, knowing there's no safety because of the pressure. There you saw the tug of the jersey.
As many targets today as Odunze. He's on the sideline this time. Penix. Cannon shot down the middle. It's a touchdown, Odunze.
Play action all this run and watch what it does to those defenders. Look at the eyes. Yeah, Cole Bishop is back there. He's trying to track Michael Penix, but he doesn't track Rome Odunze, who comes to the middle of the field as the ball goes over his head.
Ball protected. And that is complete to Rome Odunze, one of the top receivers in the country. He beat Jaden Robinson. Got to hurry. This gets it off from the pocket. Zips it to the end zone. Caught. Touchdown, Rome Odunze.
It's the experience. That's another third down. Their third down on the slant go for the touchdown.
Final minute now of the first half as Penix heaves it down into the end zone. Caught. Touchdown, Odunze for a second time tonight.
Went to him early. Again, one-on-one. This style of defense, that's what you do, and it's your best cover man with Cooper against one of the top receivers in the country. See how he turns his head at the last second, loses the football, and in the process loses Odunze.
Game in their career here. Penix play action. Looking to go over the top. He catapults it down the field. Odunze's alone.
He caught right off the line and it's over. Just an impossible situation. Hicks has got to cover the tight end down the middle of the field.
Penix a pump. And go into traffic with Lampkin. Odunze, what a reaction!
And Lampkin, just in a one-on-one, he tugged the jersey, doesn't matter, he's going to fight through it. Davante Adams, the best in the world in the red zone when he was with A-Rod.
The game here, they will go, and they're going to go the other direction. Oh, it's Odunze! Rome Odunze!
And the Huskies trying to add to this two-touchdown lead. From the pocket, looking for Odunze. Two guys were on him that time. Couldn't stop him. Out near midfield.
7-3 at the University of Sioux Falls. Penix launches one deep. And it is caught by Rome Odunze to make a contested catch. One of his great strengths.
He's unbelievable. Gained 14 pounds in the offseason so he can make catches like this, get stronger. draped all over him is Watts, but it doesn't matter. The throw is absolutely perfect from Penix. Even though he was grabbed, Odunze reels it in.
Watch me do my murder dance. Oh, y'all say some rich niggas? We ain't never heard of them. No.